Niggas is phony, frontin' like they master ceremonies. None of you suckers are even remotely close to me. To be nice, I sacrifice things like no sleep. I keep a library of lyrics on microfiche, creating concepts so deep. Niggas quote me, they rewind and interpret my rhymes to their homies. I've advanced beyond your flows eons ago. It's inevitable in 98, I'ma blow. Ever since 64, I've been in it to win it. Sit back down, you can battle while spinning on this limit. You can't even absorb the rhymes I've record or resolve.
Where we was at and where we was going, I sat in the social balance of the world as we know it. I'm talking about the grand deception of 1947, when our souls were sold to the heavens.
50 years ago, under the direction of President Harry Truman, and in the interest of national security, a group of 12 top military scientific personnel were established. This group's primary objective was to desensitize us to the truth and to suppress the material evidence that our planet is being visited by a group of extraterrestrial biological entities called the Great.
And reality becomes illusion. If I show the mask,
yo,
if you just listen to my lyrics every day for a couple of weeks, my techniques will eventually kill you just like red meat. For a couple of weeks, my technique. Yo, yo, if you just listen to my lyrics every day for a couple of weeks, my techniques will eventually kill you just like red meat. The bug of Vegeta beliefs I speak be so deep, most critics get mad because there's nothing to critique. Whenever I'm rapping or rhyming with irrefutably remarkable timing, I'm like Charlie Chaplin pantomiming. If you John Blaze or you James Flames, if you John Blaze or you James Flames or you Jack Cremation, I'm Jermaine Propane. No pain, no gain in this rap game for the fortune of fame. In order to remain, most real MCs learn to adapt to the change or get washed away like tears in the rain, in the rain, y'all.